Good day, good sirs. I'm going to go through and play some Nuclear Throne. I'm going to play an Eyes this time. I didn't play Eyes, Melting, or Plant very much, so maybe I'll play the three of them this video if I don't get a long run. But I'm going to play Eyes first because he's the only one of these three that I know anything about. He can see in the dark on dark levels, like the crystal caves and I think the sewers, and that's it, which is pretty useless. Telekinesis is very useful. It drags enemies towards you and repels enemies' bullets. Not in such a great deal. If you can get your Throne Butt and, like, Euphoria, you can actually sort of really genuinely repel bullets. Otherwise, you're mostly just slowing them down, which is fine. Is that a wrench? Oh, I want the wrench. I didn't get the wrench. Do I get the wrench? I got the wrench. I have the wrench. Awesome. So, Eyes is super good with melee weapons because he can drag enemies toward him and thump them in the face. So we're going to want to look for melee-type mutations and preferably replace this with another weapon. That's an assault rifle. You know, I'm not gonna open that crate. We're going to hope for a super crate sometime around the sewers or on the next level. I actually feel like our weapons right now are just fine. What we need is to not walk in there. That slugger's pretty tempting, though. What we need are some good mutations, long arms, scary face, throne butt, euphoria, etc., etc. Level 3, that was a very good second level. Well, none of these are them, none of these are those things, so I'll take second stomach. Oh, we got two levels up, wow, oh man. I guess I'll take strong spirit. I don't actually like strong spirit, it's a totally unsexy mutation, and by that I mean it's just sort of not, like, fun. It doesn't cause you to do more damage or make stuff explode, or it's just not amazing in that regard. But it'll stop you from dying sometimes for a little while. It turns you into basically, you know, like any character sort of becomes chicken. You get a second chance at life. If you take too much damage, all you really gotta do is go find a health kit and you should be fine. What? You're good. Okay. Didn't get a mutation before the sewers. I'm really hoping for long arms or scary face in our next mutation cycle, because if I don't get those, this wrench is going to be a fucking problem when we get to the junkyard. It's already sort of a problem in here, because it can't one-shot most enemies, like those alligator guys, who have motherfucking shotguns, I should add. Alright, I hit him with the laser, and then I hit him with a little wrench action. I love it when they don't spawn. And that's a mimic ammo chest. If I sit here for a second, he'll stand still, and he pretends to be a normal ammo chest. Which is disingenuous of him. Oh. But I wanted to show off Eyes's melee characteristics. Okay, that's not the last enemy. It's a little weird. Alright, I'm scared about the wrench, because there's no way to guarantee our mutation, so I'm going to take the flame shotgun. It's a more reliable method of dealing with the bad guys. Observe. But that makes my telekinesis a little bit worse, because if I use it too much, and I'm not using it really at all right now, but if I use it too much, I'm gonna end up with a bunch of dudes all up in my face. I'm really happy that we didn't take the shovel. So I think probably Euphoria is good here. Rhino Skin and Plutonium Hunger are both better. Plutonium Hunger not so much on Eyes because he can drag radiation to him with his telekinesis. But I'll take Euphoria. I haven't really messed with it, and I'm basically saying I really, really, really hope I get a Okay, dragging those guys towards you is real bad. Really, I'm saying I hope I get my throne butt. You see my mutation is working on this fire. Okay, what's happening right now? I hate these fucking fire things. I use them, or I die to them way too much. Assault rifle, nah, cool. I'd be alright. Okay, so we got a mutation that's super important. Please be Throne Butt. No. No Throne Butt. Racing Mind would have been good. Eagle Eyes. None of these are super great. I'll take Bloodlust. It's like taking patience without taking patience. In a way, you don't get a mutation because bloodlust is kind of bad. But in some other ways, why did I drag that sniper guy towards me? In some other ways, it's good because you can gain health by killing enemies very occasionally. Okay, you see those bullets start to split apart as they got towards me? I'm gonna activate that throne if I'm not careful. And I have one. Alright, yep, that happened. I want to destroy it now so it doesn't activate because I don't want a crown. Okay, here we go. Ooh, a super crate. Yes, laser rifle, big upgrade for us. Assault slugger, maybe better than the flame shotgun at this point, but I'm cool. I'll roll. No, you wouldn't. You wouldn't. It's impossible. I'm invincible. How could you? Please stop shooting that car, sir or madam. Okay, bullets. I don't get it. Like, I was using telekinesis that whole time. The bullets just seem to keep going semi-normally. Okay, I'm gonna drag everybody towards me if I can. This is the big dog fight. Okay, I wanna start using my shotgun here a little bit. Okay, really, really, really did not want to drag big dog towards me. I need this ammo. Come to Butthead. Alright, never mind. You know what? I changed my mind. I don't actually need that ammo. Yeah, you don't want to use telekinesis so much on this fight. Okay, pull the things. I need all of the things. Where's the portal? Okay. So, triple machine gun. Not going to be good for us. But we did level up. Okay, rabbit paws is the best one for us here. We're getting our mutations in the wrong order and not the ones that I wanted. Which is going to make my life kind of bad. Plus, no strong back means we get very little ammo to work with. I'm going to have to use this flame shotgun a lot. Because our lack of other exciting kinds of ammunition is pretty bad. Okay, what do we got here? Assault slugger? Eh. Wow. No laser brain. No damage. You burned through that laser rifle super fast. Yeah, this is not looking good. Our weapons are okay, it's just our mutations are pretty bad. Flame shotgun, though, is at its peak right now on this level because it disrupts a lot of these charging enemies. It doesn't do a lot of damage. The fire effect itself won't necessarily kill stuff, but if you can put a couple of the slugs on them, whoops, and not... Oh, this ice! This ice is doing me wrong. Okay. Please put down the car, sir. I missed a lot of stuff there. Need you dead. This is bad. A shotgun is not gonna help. That was a mimic. Okay, give me all the things. We're doing okay, despite... I think we're in a pretty crappy situation, honestly. Our energy sucks. Well, that helped. Our flame shotgun is a liability. Not having the right mutations here is pretty bad, but we're making do. Oh my... You little... You would, wouldn't you? Although, why you would, I don't know. Anyway, that's where the flame shotgun really shines. Hello, lasers. Is when it's stopping those snowbots from attacking you. No. Alright, health kit. Much appreciated. Come to Butthead. But yeah, our weapons pretty much suck. When it comes to the little hunter fight, you're gonna be in for a... Oh, that's an energy sword. Why didn't I take long arms? Okay, I'm going to be giving up my laser rifle for the energy sword. It uses ammunition. It uses energy, obviously. So we have to be a little sparing with that. And again, not having strong back is... Oh, alright, welcome to the party, IDPD. Lightning shotgun, really good. Please explode on all of them, Vingo. But telekinesis here. Oh, a double flame shotgun. That's a pure upgrade. Gotta love it when that happens. Okay, I'm feeling a little better now. We upgraded both our weapons on that level, and we're gonna take laser brains because we don't have scarier face. Okay, this is really gonna suck. Things we don't have: scarier face, boiling veins, any way to deal effectively with Lil Hunter. Oh my fuck! I'm gonna have to hit him with the sword. That was super duper super bad of me to do that. But I did it. I'm liking this double flame shotgun. It's working effectively. Just wish we had some more ammo. Oh, you're alive! I thought you were totally dead. Wish we had some more ammo for our energy sword. And I wish I didn't have 3 fucking health. That's pretty, wow. Such waste. I missed. Oh, boy. What is that? Is that a good thing? Oh, I thought that was like a crossbow or something. Plasma rifle. Nah. I'm cool. Okay. Things are about to get pretty hectic. Well, that was fun. That started off really, really well, so I'm just gonna keep it rolling. Keep exploding stuff. Wow, that's a lot of necromancers. Those all need to be super dead. Okay, I shot once extra there, just to be sure. Okay, don't come at me. Flak cannon. How about no? Oh my god, that's a... I didn't even see him there. He blended in perfectly with the environment. Oh, these are pretty, pretty bad. You don't want a patience right before you go to the palace. I don't want a last wish either. Impact wrists? Probably best here. I'm gonna patience. Sucks not taking a mutation. Oh, that's a shielder! If you hit a shielder with any kind of projectile weapon, that projectile is coming back. Alright. Oh, no, no, no. So the reason I'm not using telekinesis at all right here is because of that big dog. I need him to be on fire and dead. You guys could be dead, too. Oh, he teleported away. Alright. Dead doggy is the only kind of doggy I want. This is not super amazing. I have to use telekinesis here. Is he stuck? I don't want to find out! Wow, that's a lot of dogs. Okay, he's gonna break through that fucking wall. I have max energy ammo, but I can't afford to get close enough to him to swing with my sword. Holy shit! Alright, so this is really bad. We have an energy sword. This is also really, really, really bad. I guess I'll do this. We have to fight the throne. No, we don't have to fight the throne. Well, good and bad, what's happening? Oh, alright, well, he found me. Our, hard to kill whatever mutation survived one attack from Mr. Dogman. That was a pretty crappy spawn. I think, anyway. But yeah, I thought we were about to fight the throne, but if we had been about to fight the throne, we would have died to that anyway, because our weapon situation, not so great. Alright, so that was a really good eyes run. I'm pretty happy with that, because I don't play him a lot. I felt like our mutations kind of fucked us over the whole way through, but that's Nuclear Throne. Have fun with it while you can. Let's do another character now. I'm not going to play melting. I'm not good enough. I will just die. And I don't even know what explosive revenge really does. I think I know a little bit more about it now. When you blow up an enemy's corpse, it's good for controlling chaos. If you create a lot of corpses, you can pop that ability a few times and their corpses will destroy bullets. So that's good. But I'm going to play Plant. I really need to get better with Plant. I like that he has the extra speed. I think his passive is that he starts with more speed, and his active is that he can ensnare enemies, stop them from moving, which is okay by itself. But I'm hoping to get some really weird synergies with him. Like, I'd like to get, not a machine gun. I'd like to get something like Gamma Guts. Hey, back muscle, I need it. But I was just thinking about this, because with his extra speed and the... Whoa! Stuff just exploded. His extra speed, he can chase down... Excuse me, why? He can chase down enemies and get up in their face and be like, bam! Guts. Guts. I'm gonna take this wrench. Eat my guts. So yeah, that's the idea there. And I can even ensnare immobile enemies, or, you know, non-contact damage enemies. Probably best to shoot them, but it'll save ammo in a tight situation. Being the same speed as the enemies you're trying to use Gamma Guts on, oh wow, is really bad. Plus, it helps for dodging a bullet. And you can get another mutation that makes you go even faster. I don't love this. I guess we'll take Eagle Eyes and hope we get a super auto magic machine gun of destiny. What is with stuff just exploding? Why is that happening all the time? Oh, that's the big bandit. Okay, I think I ensnared him. I might not. What do we got there? An SMG? Eagle Eyes SMG is really, really good. I did indeed ensnare him. Oh, whoa! He just started shooting right away. There's a few ways we could make this Eagle Eyes SMG combo even better, but for now, I'm pretty happy with that. Bleh. Recycling gland would be good. Okay. So I'm getting to try my Gamma Guts strat with Plant. Pretty happy about that. And I rarely ever get an SMG and Eagle Eyes together, so... Bleh. Whoa. Something hit me, and I don't know what it was. It might have been a rat that just got past me or something, and I did not see it. Gonna be have to be in... Oh, alright. I'm gonna do it. Wow. I was hoping that would kill them, because I'm kind of fucked now. I don't think they do contact damage, but they have motherfucking shotguns. So if I get anywhere near them, I'm just gonna die. Please don't spawn enemies! Not an improvement over the wrench, unfortunately. And we're not using the wrench, like, at all. Heh, we used the wrench. I need to shoot him. That one I need to shoot, though. Okay. You die! We got a little work to do with our stuff. Scary face is good. Yeah, we'll go with scarier face. Boo! These are also enemies. We can ninja kick with our guts. That could have just straight up killed me right there. It didn't. So thank you, game. I think those guys do contact damage. I guess we'll find out. Yep, they do. Oh yeah, I forgot, we can block the fire with our plant stuff. Very importante. Really, really not loving this wrench. Okay. That'll do, we got a shotgun out of it. I guess we'll take... Boiling Veins? Sure. Makes it so that we can only be dropped to 4 health by explosions and whatnot. Alright, this is a bit on the crazy side. No, 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 no. Thank you, car. Wow. I should be using my SMG more here. It's pretty fun. Alright, you stand still. Actually, we're almost out of ammo with the SMG. Ow. Triple machine gun with Eagle Eyes? Yeah. Why? Gotcha. Okay, health is a problem here. I would take Rhino Skin in an instant if it showed up. But we didn't even mutate, so what am I talking about? Now we get to fight the big dog. Oh, no, 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 no. That sniper is going to be a problem for all time. Never mind, he's not. You know what? That's fine. That sniper, dealt with. Oh my god, the bee skin. So I don't even know if I've had a bee skin yet. Maybe, maybe not. I didn't know that this was Plant's bee skin, but I love it. I love it a lot. I don't know if Gamma Guts was such a good thing right there. I think we turned down something like Back Muscle. And yeah, getting stuck with a wrench, obviously not always going to be a happy time. But this is a little better. And I need to use his snare stuff. I just don't know exactly when it's appropriate, you know? I know for, like, big enemies I don't want to deal with. But usually it's, like, not... That's not the case. It's usually just... Shit is happening everywhere. And... Alright, that's better. I'm gonna see if I can skip this weapon chest. Because I like our current weapons. And it doesn't, like, stop them from shooting at you. Like, look. And this crystal scorpion down there is going to be a fucking nightmare. Unless he doesn't shoot at all. And he still managed to hurt me. I told you he was going to be a nightmare. Racing Mine is pretty good with the Slugger. Long Arms is good. Rhino Skin is good. Yeah, we'll go with Racing Mine. Oh, we doubled. Plutonium Hunger. Cool. Just two generally really good mutations. Plus, really good with our Slugger weapon. Whenever we kill an enemy, it almost instantly refills our reload time. Wow, he didn't even try. Oh, I missed? It's not possible. I'm a flower. I'm a beautiful flower. I'm a pretty, pretty princess flower. Gonna skip that weapon chest. It actually... Oh, I shouldn't have killed him. It's probably gonna open the weapon chest. Yep. Oh, and it was a laser pistol, too. I would have taken that. Things you will always be left to wonder. Well, this is where the Racing Mind Slugger combo becomes pretty good, is in here. Becomes sort of a semi-automatic slugger if you use it correctly. Don't really need to use it maybe that much. Wow. Alright, accuracy not doing great, but our murder is doing well, and our... We've been trying to skip crates, but we just haven't been getting lucky with our super weapon crates. That's what I think about you, Disc Gun. Oh, I got you. He can get out of it. Man, rats are the strongest enemies in this game. Let me just tell you that right now. Don't fuck with the rats. Scarier flower. I'm the blue bonnet, motherfucker. Don't mess with me. Please don't be fire on me. Okay. It turned out to not be fire on me. What? Huh? Oh, he just fucking did that, didn't he? He just fucking did that. Yeah, you can't move. How's that make you feel? A little explodier than normal? Alright, I want to blow this car up right here. There's no way I can do that safely. Oh, no! Lightning pistol. I'll do it. Okay. There we go. It's a safe way to blow the car up. And we'll use our plants to escape freely. Now I need some ammo for my lightning pistol. And I also need that dude there to be dead. Now the thing that can be bad about the lightning pistol... I didn't want to die. I was doing so good. I was finally like, I'm Plant, I'm doing it. I'm a beautiful blue flower, but the game did not appreciate my beauty. I don't know. Anyway, the thing about the lightning pistol is that you don't get to choose your targets all the time. Sometimes it chooses for you. In that case, that wasn't the lightning pistol's fault, that was my fault. So, thank you for joining me for some more Nuclear Throne. We did a couple of characters that I will probably... I don't know, I'd like to play more of them. But, yeah, Plant and Eyes. Turns out Plant and Eyes are pretty good, and Plant can be beautiful.